nothing here for us. We must get to the fertile grounds. We're wasting time.
What are these fertile grounds?
They feed the temple, give it the energy it needs to hold Ahriman trapped.
How?
I don't know. They were constructed 1,000 years ago after Ahriman was imprisoned. Now, if you want the guided tour, can we wait until after we've re-imprisoned Ahriman?
You don't know what these fertile grounds do?
We have to get to them. Please, just go on.
Have you got a plan B in case this doesn't work?
I don't have a plan A yet.
Then where are we going?
To find plan A.
Ahriman, can't we just kill him?
He's a god.
How long have we got?
If the tree is still holding him, hours, moments maybe.
Is there any way out of here?
Other than the way we came in?
Yes.
No. No, there's not.
Terrific. So what's with your father?
So what's with this donkey?
Do you know how hard it is to find a good donkey? Good donkeys are hard to find.
I'm beginning to worry about you and your donkey.
If Ahriman is trapped, how can we hear him?
He's not escaped. What we see and hear of him, that's just the little that can be heard through the prison bars.
So you lived here?
Yes. Lived. Grew up. It has been my life.
If you're a princess, where are all your people? Was it Ahriman? Have they been turned into those monsters?
They left.
Where did they go?
Beyond. Into the desert.
You don't know, do you?
They deserted their duty. They left the thing they'd pledged their lives to.
These people that left, that had pledged their lives, they came here, or they were born here?
The temple is the duty of our people.
How can you pledge your life to something if you don't know anything else? That's not a choice.
Let Ahriman free or protect the world from him. You're right, there is no choice. Why are you doing this?
What?
Helping me.
Because there's no way to get out of here.
Why are you doing this? It's not... You're not doing this for me, are you? I've seen you looking at me. I recognize that look.
Hey, you're cute, but not stay to fight a dark god cute.
Would you have helped my father if he had asked you?
He's not that cute either.
I just want to know that I can rely on you. People can... Well, they can...
And you have a lot of experience with people?
I have experience of men doing stupid things for women.
Well, I only ever do stupid things for myself. You're an attractive lady.
I've got a brain, too.
Pity you're wasting both.
And you're the person to lecture me on that?
I have looks and brains, then, do I?
One you rely on too much, the other one you don't use at all.
There's nothing wrong with good looks.
Gold glitters, but it's what you buy with it that counts.
Walking along, there's a storm, now this. Collection of dust you have around here. Sandstorm's got nothing on this.
Wait.
You know what it is that I ask. If you would have your wish, then give me mine.
Can this day get any worse?
They're the corrupted, Ahriman's chosen few. They ruled here 1,000 years ago.
That thing we saw, the darkness, that was...
That was Ahriman.
What was that? A dream? That thing we saw, the darkness, that was...
That was Ahriman.
If we saw Ahriman in the vision, doesn't that mean it's him creating them?
It wasn't Ahriman. This is Ormaz's power. It is the temple protecting itself.
Was that thing we fought in the temple a corrupted?
No, it was a soldier of Ahriman. Some were trapped with him when he fell.
How many soldiers is some?
No one knows. Some scriptures talk of Ahriman falling with the 4 corrupted and 1,000 followers.
Let's hope they're off by a few hundred. Do the corrupted know where we're going?
The corrupted lived here when Ahriman conquered the city, but the fertile grounds weren't here then. The Ura built them to contain Ahriman.
This would be the Ahriman we could hear in the temple? They know where we're going. What are these corrupted?
Ahriman's chosen. They sold their souls to him in return for rewards. They will fight for him. They will fight to be free.
The corrupted sold their souls. What's the going rate?
Most who stood against him were killed, or turned into the creatures we've seen. Even some of those who sold themselves into his service just became some of Ahriman's creatures. The corrupted were different. They retained some of their free will, some of their soul, and Ahriman gave them powers to fight for his cause.
The corrupted are free?
They are still the person they were. At least, somewhere inside they are. But they are all Ahriman's puppets.
Anyone else going to try and kill us?
I told you to leave.
I'll just stand here for a while. Can go wrong. Princess! I'm not going to get used to that. You come, Princess.
We're entering the Citadel. If the corrupted return to their places, the hunter will be here.
I get the feeling we're not alone here.
Once we reach the fertile ground, we should be safe.
Can you see the hunter?
We can't worry about him. Let's get to the top of that tower.
Ugh, I wish I hadn't eaten that curry goat.
hostile ground is at the top of that tower.
And we can reach this one.
Yes.
Let's get to the top of that tower. Teach me how to do that. Get into this. And what is this I've got into? We'll be fine. Thank you.
I'm not sure.
You're not? So he's trapped.
No. We must heal the other fertile grounds.
Yeah, you're in fine shape for that.
The light seed. Take me to a light seed.
Some more of these light things.